Alright, we're back. Try to get in the game. Just haven't had much luck for a while now. Was just playing a game. Wasn't a bad game. I don't know whether the players have the option to abort me or not. It would suck royally if they do. Another game, which playing. Crazy. I don't get it. Why? I don't get it. Why just stand there? Crazy. I don't get it. Not sure, but I think I recognize one of the names of one of the players there. If it's the one I'm thinking of, he's pretty good. So this could be a tough game. One versus two in Old Town is almost always a tough game anyways. Hell knock, pretty good. Wow, hit the wrong one. Yeah. Well, I go from 3 extremely easy games to games like this, which are extremely tough. Got the wrong one, too. One versus two in Old Town, just if they even have any kind of knowledge about what to do. Almost impossible. Wow, already? Come on. Usually it gives me a little warning when I'm going to be playing against someone a lot more difficult than me. Didn't do that this time. Wow. Already, huh?
Yeah.
Virtually no chance there. Let's take a look. Ultimate Survivor. So usually they would give me a warning saying, hey, you're playing against two really good players. Well, not too good. Not too good. All right. Let's stop a new game. I think I'd rather have a bunch of games like that rather than 10 extremely easy games in a row. So, yeah, I'm gonna say okay to that one. Okay. I'll be back in a minute.